Please rise for a moment of silence. And now for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Jonathan Law. Today is Wednesday, January 20th, and it is a distance learning day. I'm Max, and here are today's announcements. There are still some seniors that need to submit their measurements for cap and gown. Please check the Class of 2021 Google Classroom for the link to submit your information. Attention seniors, the deadline for senior quotes for the yearbook has been extended to January 26th. Directions for submitting your yearbook quote have been sent to your student email accounts. AP payments are past due. Complete the online payment process through the School Counseling Department webpage. It's $25 for one course and $50 for two or more courses. If you have questions, please contact your school counselor. Attention seniors, remember to inform your school counselor of your college acceptances. Also, if you need a mid-year grade report sent to a college, you will need to complete another transcript request form, Google form that is, to Mrs. Stofko. Today's quote of the day from the Jonathan Law Kindness Club is, "The future belongs to those who believe in the beauty of their dreams," by Eleanor Roosevelt. For more information on the Kindness Club, follow them on Twitter at JLHSKindness. Today's lunch specials are nothing at all, except freshly brewed black coffee. And finally, we have an announcement from Miss Kelly about the support center.
Hi y'all, Miss Kelly here. I hope you had a happy and healthy return to in-school learning and had a great new year. Quick reminder that Academic Support Center is up and running in person and online every period, every day. You can find our classroom right across from the freshman foyer in the intersection of sophomore and freshman wings on the first floor in Miss Jones's classroom. We also are on Google Meet every period, every day, even when we're in person, and you can find that link at the top of the classwork page on your math and English teachers' Google Classrooms, as well as on our website under Academic Support Services, where you can find out which teachers are teaching in which periods in the support center. It's a great place just to come and get some work done and ask questions while you're finishing it. I hope you have a great day, and bye.
That's our show for today. If you want to rewatch today's episode or if you ever miss an episode of Eagle Eye News, go to youtube.com/JLHS Eagle Eye News. Have a wonderful day, everybody.